Hello and welcome back to another reaction. I'm listening to The Rumbling by Sim. This was a suggestion by Honk. Thank you for the suggestion. Got no idea what this is, but I'm assuming it's Japanese because that's most of the majority of the requests I'm getting are Japanese, and maybe not. Oh, TV animation Attack on Titan, the final season, part 2 opening theme. So it's an Attack on Titan thing. Alright, cool. Never seen the anime, or the show. I know of it, but I have not seen it, so I wouldn't know. My friends probably would, but that's fine. But yeah. I'm gonna listen to this, and yeah. If you have any suggestions, if you have any artists or songs or bands you like, there's a Google form down below you can fill out, and suggest them to me. And what do I say? There's a Google form down below, and if you have any songs or artists you want me to do a reaction to or a cover of, I'll probably do it, but for now, I'm gonna listen to this. Yeah. Oh, it's metal. Good. They look happy. Nice chorus. I don't know why, but his outfit reminds me of Billy Joe Armstrong, Green Day guy. He doesn't look like Green Day, but I feel like his outfit somehow reminds me of that. Oh, the bass! What is that? If we lose it all, slip and fall, we'll laugh at me. English. If we lose it all, lose it all. Is it gonna be key change? If I lose it all, no. Got the nice last chorus. It's a good chorus too. It's catchy. Yeah, I like that it's in English. I forgot to turn captions on, but that's fine. I like that contrast too. Like, if I listened to the chorus alone, I would not expect that the rest of the song sounds like this. That was good. Did they use that in, like, the anime? I mean, it says they did. I'm assuming they used the chorus, because that's, like, the catchy part. But, I mean, like, I was just thinking, because it said, like, whatever, like, the final season part 2 opening theme, I was just thinking, like, they had to have used the chorus, because, I mean, like, the rest of the song, I can't imagine them having, but, see, the thing is, I don't watch anime, so I wouldn't know, but, like, I just feel like they wouldn't have, like, really heavy metal as opens. Maybe they do, I don't know, I can't be saying, because I really don't know, so, I have no idea, but that's what I was thinking, but, I don't know, that sounded really good, and... Yeah, that chorus was good. I did like the heaviness. Like, I like that contrast. I don't know what he was doing with his fingers. But that was really cool. Good stuff.